guys, just pulled up on the side of the road here, letting the tires down, doing a bit of solo camping up in the Vic High country. Yeah, going out to Blue Rag range track today. Hopefully get there by 2:30. Just letting the tires down. Just on Mount Hotham right now, and it's already getting pretty chilly. It's about 12 degrees because of the altitude. And we'll see how we go. Hey guys, so finally found the entrance to the Blue Rag track. As you can see, that's it there. That's the sign. So I've pulled up, about to chuck it in low range and get on my way. Let's go. Hey guys, just pulled off to the side of the road here. That's the Trig point up there. I don't know if you can see it. Just thought I'd come out and have a look at this beautiful view. It's amazing. This is bloody, we're about, I don't know what elevation we're at. I'd probably have to guess around 1500 feet, something like that. Guys, we've made it here to Trig Point, Blue Rag Range Track. Let's go out and have a feed. Hey guys, up here at Trig Point, about to cook up a feed. Chuck my jumper on because it's so cold up here. For me anyway, like 10 degrees. Rightio guys, I've had my feed. Had my feed up at Trig Point. Time to head on back down Blue Rag range track and find a campsite along the way. Find somewhere to make a fire, get some warmth. I found one on my way here. I was hoping to find one that had a bit of wind shelter. It was on the other side, but it's right on it. So it's gonna be pretty windy tonight. But yeah, so one last look at the view, then we're off. Hey guys, just here chilling at my campsite. Had to make some dinner. That should be fun. I'm gonna make some steak and veggies. Just some pretty basic dinner tonight. Here's camp. Got the car. Yeah, got the tent on top. The sun's just gone down. Over the hills. So where I'm at is on the Blue Rag range track. We've got Trig Point about a kilometre that way. Just come down the track a little bit, take away the elevation, and there's a little bit less wind. Yeah, I've been here for a few hours. Gonna set up camp here tonight, have a sleep, wake up tomorrow morning, and move on. So it should be fun. What have we got for dinner? Also got some veggies in there. It's just cooking in that steak juice with that butter and that garlic. It should turn out beautiful. Oh, these veggies starting to saute pretty nicely. Some of that char on them. It's gonna be delicious. Over here I've got the steak, just letting it rest while those veggies cook. Smacker of a dinner. Hey guys, it's time to chuck dinner on the pan. Rightio, time to take dinner off the plane. Go. Yep, so I finally made dinner. Here she is. Got some steak and veggies. Time to dig in and fill me up. Fill me up for the night. Rightio, just pulling up to Lankly Plains hut here. Gonna go in and check it out. The grass is pretty overgrown, so it doesn't look very maintained. There's a fireplace just here. The entrance is the hut. Let's check it out. Wow, this view really is incredible. As we go, got a big old fireplace here. There's the car. Whoa. So I'm standing. Yeah, let's. So I've just got up the track, left camp. So I'm at Devil's Hollow now on King Spur track. And just have a look at these rocks. They're all hexagonal, falling off. It's weird. It's pretty cool though. And then we got this gorgeous view. Hey guys, we've just pulled up to Dargo River, all the way down King Spur track to Mayford, I'm pretty sure it's called. So here's the river. Dargo River, and that's gonna be camp for tonight. So I'm so glad that we made it down here. There's a lot of steep bits of clay where you can just slide if it's been raining. Luckily it's been quite dry. Rightio guys, I found camp for tonight. Just pulled in off this track here in the Mayfordshire. Got some wood, already chopped some wood. People have left me some wood here, so that's just great. Got some seats, nice campfire, and I'm right next to this beautiful Dargo River. That'll be gorgeous. I'll have a swim in that very shortly. It's gonna be amazing. Look at that creek line right there. Campsite ride.
Oh, let's just go.
How's this for camping, guys? Got the creek line just over there. Tent all set up.